and gentlemen of the media, we have invited you this afternoon because tomorrow we will be opening a very important conference here at Safari Court Hotel. And I would like to inform you a few details of what is likely to happen during the conference. The Ministry of Home Affairs and Immigration of the Republic of Namibia and ID4Africa will jointly host the Government Forum on Electronic Identity in Africa at Safari Hotel Windhoek from the 26th to the 28th of this month. The conference will be held under the theme Pathway to Digital Identity and will be officially opened by His Excellency Dr. Nicky Yambo, the Vice President of the Republic of Namibia. This conference is held annually in different African countries. The inaugural conference was held in Tanzania in 2015, followed by what is called Milestone Conference in Rwanda in 2016 that demonstrated the strength and sustainability of the ID4Africa movement.